Hi, good afternoon. Just as we get started, it's going to rain, isn't it? It's just typical. We are next Uke But One. We've been various other names, thanks to Griff.
Sorry.
it's okay. We were actually going to be next door's nightmare, but we decided next Uke But One. Why? Because he lives two doors from me. Right, we're going to kick off with a 1919 number. A lot of our numbers are from around about that sort of era, 20s, 30s. This one is supposed to be based on a Louis Armstrong, a bawdy version of Louis Armstrong. I can't believe that, but that's what it says. And it's Sister Kate. I'll stop. Yeah. Thanks very much. This next one's an instrumental. Dating from 1954 and then going back to 1931. It's Fly Me to the Moon followed by All of Me. Okay.
Fly away.
We're having trouble with the wind.
All the music's flying away. No. There we go. Sort of. Yeah.
I think we're ready.
Right.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I've been told to keep the yap down to a minimum so we can get a few more songs in. So, one from 1926.
Oh, hello.
Oh!
Carry on.
Don't worry, we've got it. I'll sit on the toilet. There we go. Yeah.
Thank you. Right, I think we're okay. Small song, guys.
Down by the beach, there's the cutest little peach. And I must say, she has the cutest way. Playing a chord on her washboard, folks would gather round from everywhere in town just to hear that sound. On the cold behind the washboard, she would play. Instrumental dating back to 1945. Originally, it was a French song called Le Feuille Mort, which is basically the dead leaves, but we call it autumn leaves.
Thank you.
through for two more?
Yeah.
Two?
Yes, in 5 minutes.
That's great, thank you. Right, this next one dates back to 1930. I said they came from around about that era. You okay?
Yeah.
Bye Bye Blues. Thank you.